Hello Ari, I'd like to discuss our upcoming business deal.
Hello Raju, I've been looking forward to this conversation. What would you like to discuss?
I'm sorry Arif, but I'd like to introduce Jibrullah, a consultant who will be assisting in our project. We have checked out the details, Arif, and this deal looks like it's going to be a great success for us.
I agree, Ajib. All the party specials have been made and we're ready to launch the product.
I also see the real potential in this project. Everything looks very promising.
Arif, I have to tell you that I have had a sudden health issue that resulted me undergo extensive medical treatment.
Oh no, Rajib, it's very concerning. What should we do about our business deal?
I hope you recover quickly, Rajib, but this will impact our project. I don't want to add it to your burden.
I'm deeply sorry, Arif and Zikrullah. I found this is very unprofessional and disappointing for both of you.
Your help is the most important, Rajib. We can figure out a solution later.
I also wish you all the best with your work. What Rajib, we can project with the project when you